Hey guys, what's up? My name is Destrolog, and welcome back to Skyrim. Yes, I want to kill that deer. I got a bow. Jesus Christ, the sounds in this game are amazing. We are going to go to Bleak Follow, the thing on the hill. We're going to the thing on the hill that everyone is. Did I just scare it? Oh fuck, I'm in the water. Not what I planned on. Oops. I don't know if this is the same deer or not, but I'm going for it. Oh, ow, ow. Oh, what the fuck? I saw a run. I think it was like a fox or something. I don't know. Take all my shit back. Let's see. I can do the bleak follow. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go up there and get stuff. Because it makes sense that I know my stamina is low. Shut up. Doesn't tell me which way this is. Oh, whoa. Okay. There are some wolves up here. There's like three of them, I think. Flames. Ooh, I need to get that other item like selected as a favorite. Favorite. There we go. They don't see me yet. You can shoot the hawks out. It's a bitch, though. Damn! That was pretty good. That was pretty fucking good. Is there any other puppies? I thought there was like three of them up here. Am I mistaken on that? I think I am mistaken. Does that tree look like a puppy? Oh, what fun. I got 41 arrows to play with. I can't even craft yet. Well, no, I can craft. I just didn't. Oops. Oopsie. I can do it later. I love this game. This is such a good game. I'm gonna do bleep. What the fuck is this thing called? Bleak Falls Barrow. I wish I say Bleak Barrow Falls or something. I don't know. I have to go through some stuff. I am gonna sneak a little bit. So it doesn't matter what kind of character you make, you always end up as a stealth archer assassin. Every goddamn time. The only reason why I say that. Because I'm still, like, that is a meme with any of the Skyrim, Elder Scrolls games. Thought there was someone up there. Was pretty sure there were people up here. Where? Oh, there's people. Oh, there's a person. Wait till they turn their back. I'll shoot them dead. Oh, yes. Ah! Oh, God, it went in the eye. Oh, that was epic. Oh, dude, that was. Ow. Oh, no one has seen me yet. Oh, no, they're. Oh, now they realize that's something. What the fuck? Go back. You. I wanna, come back down and fight me like a man. Fight the, fuck it. Flames. We're going up here. They're gonna eventually come out anyway. This is not, you can bypass this. I don't need it. Get my arrow back. Hi. You're abandoned. Ow. Ow. Oh, this is you firing shit at me. Ow. Hi. Oh. Heavy armor. Don't need heavy armor. Set everything on fire. Going for. curse. Should only be the two people in here. Should. That was an epic kill. That was pretty good. I like it when I do kills like that. That is... That's pretty good. I thoroughly enjoyed that. It should be sad that... Ooh, chest. I want that. Well, I don't want the shield. Should be noted that I really enjoy killing people like that because that was fucking cool. And look, you can already see... Jesus Christ, we've barely traveled and we're all the way up here. We haven't even... Is that ore? God damn it, I don't have a pickaxe. I didn't bring a pickaxe. Well, I'll remember that. Hopefully. Go back to my longbow because, I'm gonna need it. The mammoth camp. Okay, so this is the barrow here. I am gonna start sneaking really, really soon because there's like six people up here I gotta kill just to get into the barrow. It's easier to kill them stealthily. There are weird noises going on. I haven't even been outside today. This is like, no, it is like 3 o'clock in the afternoon and I have not been outside yet. I don't know how I feel about that. I feel pretty good. I don't like going outside, so that works. This is really slow. I've seen one person. I'm gonna get up here and be like, yeah, I don't see anyone. And there's someone there. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy boo. Let's play. There's two, three. Hi. I see you. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ow. Ow, motherfucker. You know what? I don't even care anymore. Yep. We're going this way. Hi! You're on fire now. I'm gonna take your shit, though. Stealing it. I'll take that. I'm gonna loot bodies before I even... There she is. Warhammer. She's an arrow. Ooh, take that arrow, and take that arrow, and there's one more up there that I know of. Come here, I wanna play. Where are you? I wanna play. Wait, I was pressing the speed button, not the... Did I just... When I get inside, I'll do all the stealthy stuff. It's fun, too. And that's everyone. Should be at least. Okay, 81 arrows. Now I came up here with 40 and I've gotten double. That's exciting. Oh. Just thought about how to do the Daedric quest lines. God, and some of them activate so soon. I hit the pot instead, and got one.
Time to end this little game.
I'm gonna duke it out instead of getting swords out. Got it. Waste a couple arrows. Beaver tails, even though I really don't like them. Oh, there was another body here. Well, shit. I didn't even kill that one. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck happened to you guys? It's just dead body. Skeevers took out all these people. Did I shoot you in the... Is that a two-handed mace? two-handed or is it one-handed? Oh, it's just steel. Oh, it's one-handed. Nice. Yeah, I fucking hit. Is there a thingy on this one? No. There is a master chest in here. Somewhere. There we go. I can sleep on their bed roll. Should I though? Probably not. skewer tail. Ugh. And longbow. Because there's stuff I'm gonna kill. No, there's no spiders yet. Actually, I think we have a while before I have to worry about, I don't think I have to worry about having to kill anyone for a little bit. I don't remember if there's anything up here or not, though. This is one of those passages where it's like, yeah, there should be something there. But there isn't. There's a lot of dead skeevers. Oh, they left a couple people at the beginning and they sent someone ahead. That's right. I don't think I have to worry about it. I should have got reanimate corpse. Fuck. Oh well. I'm gonna be sneaking a lot. I'm a sneaky person. Sneaky, sneaky. Extraction. One-handed, light armor. I use elven and glass a lot in my walkthroughs. I don't do heavy armor at all. I have never cared for heavy armor, actually. I could kill him. Or I could watch. Don't know what happened. He activated the lever and it was the wrong sequence there. So yeah, I'm gonna take his shit. I'm gonna take his gold. So it needs to be snake whale. So snake. Oh look, nothing killed me. This is how this entire game is. It's just like, yeah. Actually, 1 second here. There's a reason why I did that, because I remember anytime you get these little fucking winding staircases, there's always fucking skeevers. Come on, skeevers. I see you. There's one. Two. I got a crit with my fire. Okay. Three skeevers, that was it. Sweet. That was easy too. Ooh, thief! Pickpocket increased. Woohoo! Oh. Gold, stamina. Ooh, I wanted that one too. I gotta level up real quick. Oh, yeah, I know. Well, yes. I'll put in magic first. Why, but... Oh, what have I been using? Oh, fuck. Well, no, no. I want... No, I want... skeevers have a lot of jewelry on them. I don't know why, but they do. And the other skeever is right here. Eventually the Draugr are gonna come out and be like, fuck your shit. Eventually. Which is why I'll keep fire out instead.
Is someone coming? Is that you, Hot Deer?
Arvel? I didn't know this was right there. That's cool. Fire. I've been poisoned. Fuck off. I'll kill you.
Get me down. Get me down.
Why? He's just gonna fucking keep talking until I let him out. Or I can explore a little bit. Spider egg. Spider egg. Did I do this one? Yep. That was an empty corpse.
Help me! Help! Help me! Help!
Ooh, lockpick. Now, sir.
Get me down! Get me down!
Why?
You, over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
You're a dark elf.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the mark. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you.
Nope.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Yeah, he wasn't gonna give you the golden claw anyway. It was just easier to kill him. He never does, actually. No, I don't want to wait. I don't want to look at that item. Actually. Arvel's Journey, Journal, wow, Journey, Golden Claw, Hands, Ancient Nordic Heroes, Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there this is a test that the Norse put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. Yes, it is. Miscellaneous, Golden Claw. Bear, moth, owl. Palm of your hands. I always do like a little warning shit like that because there's always something around. Well, no one got out of here. It's probably a Draugr. Or if they did, it wasn't good. I have a lot of items in my inventory by the time I get out. Blah, 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 that's empty. I think the Draugrs are showing up now. Yep. That's one right there. I'm gonna do this the fun way. See if I can kill it in sleep. Oh, that's... I feel bad for saying that actually now. God damn it. More arrows. Another one. Uh oh. By the way, the Draugr know how to, some of the Draugr know how to Fushroda. Ow. There we go. That is one of those. They know how to dragon shout. Some of them do. Some. Not all. Some. I want my arrow back. I don't know why I'm complaining about an arrow. I've got a million of them now. Draugr are especially weak to fire. So, fire spell, always very good to have. Ancient Great North. I'm going to take that. I'm going to weigh a little bit. Yeah. Don't hit that. There's another one. I see you. Uh-oh. Oh. This is like an elite Draugr. Oh, I just hit it in the dick. I don't know how I feel about that. Ow. Oh, it knows magic. What the fuck? It's one of those. Oh. Did I hit it in the dick? Oh. Oh, I did. Ow. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh. Oh, that hurt me a little bit. I'm sorry. It didn't really hurt me, but ow. Oh, arrow. Take that arrow. And should be more drop. Two more Draugr in here. Oh, fuck, hi. You can actually talk? You're not a regular, regular guy, though. You're just a regular Draugr. That's fucking twisted. You were sitting right there, and I'm... Good lord, that scared me. That honestly did scare me a little bit. Yes! Fuck. Yes. Right there. New weapon. Love new weapons. Ancient. I'm holding on to those because you can't make them. You can only get them from Draugr. Maybe you can. Anyway. Use that. Unfavorite that bad boy. That's a two-handed. And Draugr bow. Yeah. That's a sexy bow. Honestly, it kind of is a sexy bow. I think it is at least. Whoa, I was Speedy Gonzales there. Apprentice. Make sure you kind of take your time with this. There is a master chest in here somewhere. I think. Heavy. Don't need the rest of the ship. Sneak down because there are no Draugr in here? It's weird. Draugr. Oh, it's because he's right there. Hi, buddy boo. Headshot. Ow! He's one of the toughy ones, too, and I just one-shotted him. There's another toughy right there. Hair and bam. Yeah, this will set on fire if you hit those. Gotta do it at the right time though. There's another one. Who did I wake up? I shouldn't play this game. This game is so fun, though. Really good. Ow, I got you in the neck. I'm sorry. Not really, but ow. I kind of hurt me a little bit. Not as much as the dick shot one. That one was... Oof. That's what it did. It just sets everything on fire. I just wanted to hit it. To get it done and over with. 79 arrows left. I'm not getting a lot of my arrows back. Wait a minute. There are a lot of, Sorry, buddy boo. You can't really... Isn't there one in there? Oh, that one's already out. Oh, well, bone meal, gold, and iron arrow. I will get stuff that's worth more. God, I love this civilization. It's just so... Can I close that behind me? I can. That is cool. I don't want to close it behind me, though. It's not like anyone's going to come behind me and steal my shit. Not really. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Glowy mushrooms. Hells yes. Ingredients. Ow! Resist. Oh, good. Resist shock. What the fuck is that? I want to know how a troll got down here, because trolls are pretty fucking big. Well, I guess they could have. This is pretty big. I always like to collect the ingredients, because that's the way down. I can't wait till I get to a vendor. This is going to be fun sound. Hi, buddy boo. Oh, I didn't kill you. No, fuck. Fuck. I leveled up, though. I hit him and leveled up. Health. I get one more perk. Sneak. Maybe. Lockpicking. Oh, I'm gonna do... Let's pickpock. I'm gonna do speech. I gotta open up. I gotta open up the other fucking things. Cause, I shall be coming. There you go. So I hit you in the head the first time and you just didn't go down. Sorry. Not really. Oh, that's. I was like, what the fuck is causing everything to glow down here again? There's more of those, more of these. I love collecting ingredients. I don't remember if I need to go down or up. More bones. Oh, that would explain shit just falls down here. Ha! Bleak Falls Barrow. I get it. Oh god, I'm a terrible person. Oh, there's a lot of bodies down here. More to loot. Oh god, I'm terrible. I want to search the skeleton, not pick it up and take it with me like it's an old chum. God. Nah. Oh. Oh, that was easy. Got more lockpicks too. Is there anything this way? Can I sneak in this way? No. That's bullshit. Yeah, this is my character. There's, I was watching a walkthrough on, where did I come from? Came from the other way. I was watching another YouTuber play Skyrim, because didn't know they did Skyrim, and I was like, oh, I'm really interested now, did they, you know, what they did. And, like, they always, this is how they play. Is in third person view, and I'm like, I can't do third person. It just bugs me so much to do third person. I'm like, why? Why? But, oh, there's the people. To each their own when it comes to games, you know? I shot him in the shoulder. Ow. Took his What? Were you the only one in here? I have my arrow back. Kinda just stick it in your arm at this point, but you know, every gamer plays different. Like, I mean, there's some styles of God damn it. I don't think there is a master in this one now. Every style is different. So I guess I don't know how to explain. I'm level 3. Yay. The Sanctum. The Sanctum. Oh, Jesus. I looked at my clock and. Nope, not gonna be on again. Okay, I'm good. That fire sound. I couldn't figure out what that noise was. I figured it out. Oh. Couple enemies in there. Actually, there's quite a few enemies in there. Like, what killed you, sir? Oh. There we go. I'm about to say, come out and play with me. I want to play. Was it? There's only three of you in here? I thought there was more. I was pretty certain there was more than three of you. I guess there's only three of you. I'm not gonna knock it, you know? Just come in here and loot everything and go home, huh? Because there was only three people in here. That sucks. Ancient Nord arrows. I take that other bow because that bow is pretty good. I can sell it. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to sell that bad boy. Once I get there. Once I get to town. Back to town. I'm going to milk. I'm gonna milk Riverwood for a little bit of money and then carry on, so. I wonder what the speedrun is on this game. Like, from, like, main storyline. I wonder what that speedrun is. Because that is a long-ass story. I mean, I've seen people do shit in, like, minutes, but. I did a speedrun of Resident Evil 2 once. I didn't record it. I didn't have the recording shit at the time. I did a speedrun, though. Once. Flubber nuggets. I don't remember what it was. I know the this is an owl. No, don't activate the damn thing. I know this one's an owl. This one's a moth. The bear? I think that's it. There we go. Woo-hoo. Now I get to go and actually get the nice treasure. I got the claw back. Technically, you can just leave. Technically. What's the fun in that when there's, like, more fun stuff to play with? No one's been in here in a long time. The Draugr are out, though. That's weird. Well, technically, there's no. Okay, I got some venison. Oh Jesus, one second here. Oh, 1 minute. Sorry about that, guys. Had a phone call. It's just gonna be a couple, like, seconds. I thought it was, I do this first? Oh, you're not gonna activate till after I take the, God damn it. Can I activate the chest yet? Is that honey bow any better? Give me this. Force. Unrelenting force. Come on. The overlords have, shouts. Like that. I literally glitched him out of a shout. The Dragonstone. And you know what's something really cool about that? That's a map of Skyrim. And it shows every dragon shrine in Skyrim. And that crack is actually the one where we're at, I think. Ooh. I didn't go over my weight limit. Yay. Anyway. So, now we're... Is that a bed or is that the top? That was the top. So, now we are going to leave. There is... Just follow the stairs. Every time you find a, dragon shrine, normally they're like this. There's always an exit out. Like this one right here. Activate handle. And I'm gonna want my bow. I don't have a pickaxe. I'm a little pissed about that. Normally I get a pickaxe by now, but... I was stupid and didn't get one. I should have gotten one. I should have went and gotten one. It was fucking like 20 gold. I could have had it. I don't need a torch. These are offerings because you can't get in there. Jesus Christ, where the fuck am I going? There we go. I honestly didn't know where I was going. I'm going to check my thing. No wonder I thought it was Derek. It was Cody who called. And their freaking numbers are really close. God damn them. Let's see. So there are... there's the fox. There are a lot of, oh, God. Nice little... There are little ways to get down here. If you want to hunt... Definitely, don't make a sound coming down here, because there's one double. Lead your target a little bit. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck it, you know, whatever. Let's see, where is... I'm pretty good at hunting. That's weird that I fucking missed that shit. Yeah, there's corundum ore, and you actually need a fucking pickaxe to get it. So keep this location in mind. There's corundum, ore there, and then there's more here? Yeah. Corundum is used to make... I don't remember. It bothers me that I don't remember what I need to use to make whatever... Oh, where the fuck am I? I gotta go fishing. go that way. Is that the road that I need? There are enemies nearby? Is it because I shot something? Shot at something? Oh, that's right, there's slaughter fish in here. Whoa. Oh, yeah, slaughter fish. Forgot about that there. Wait a minute. Come here, buddy booze. Where are ya? I would say, if you're gonna go underwater, make it fast, because you don't have a lot of breath. If you play as an Argonian, you can, motherfucker, I knew it. If you play as an Argonian, you can, Argonians can breathe underwater. That's what I'm trying to say. There's the fucking slaughter fish. Couldn't find it. Where is that? Come here, buddy. I'm not done playing. There you are. Slaughter fish are assholes in this game. Seriously. Like, I think I need to be on that road. Because you can intercept some Thalmor from Helgen and kill them and get your shit. Like, if you get... But unfortunately they are dark elves, so like fire doesn't work very well. If you can get to them. If they come down this way. Sometimes they don't. Am I even in the right area for this? Yeah. Maybe I need to go back up the other way already. Oh! No. I actually didn't see you guys. Oh yeah, they see me. There's no in-between with that one. They saw. Oh! Oh fuck, hi. That spooked me a little bit. Oh, it's because they were eating an elk. Take my arrow back and... Oh, sorry. Deer. Is that the fucking deer that escaped me earlier? There's someone up here, because... Swear to God, I'm seeing shadows now. I should go back and turn in the quest. I will in a second, but I'm trying to find the Thalmor because the Thalmor are the ones that I want to kill. I'm out of stamina. Shit. I just saw something go up that way. I don't know. It's a horse. Hey, I don't know who you are, but you're kind of out here. Who are you?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering waif. The life of adventure. Observing and capturing the epic struggle for Skyrim. Ah, well, afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that
okay.
Gun,
you might don't die. Like you tell us, hey, I know you. Can I have your horse? Hey, hunter.
I've been hunting and fishing in these. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
If you die, I'm taking your horse. Oh, there's a little hunter camp there, too. Okay, yeah, I am gonna go back towards River Run or whatever. I'm a little disappointed that the Thalmor weren't over here. Like, normally they are. Oh, I mean stamina potions. Normally I don't worry about this. That's damage. Those are the puppies that I killed. Huh. Fuck, fucking called it. Hi, guys. You guys are gonna die. There is no in between. I don't have a shout yet. They're Thalmor, so this isn't gonna work. Peril. Oh, I killed the prisoner. Sorry. Uh-oh. Falkreath does not like me. Sorry. Oop. Need some health. I have food. That works too. Sir, resist shock anywhere. Damn, went down. And the reason why I wanted these guys so bad, so bad, is because their armor is sexy. Like, I will gladly get... Oh, I killed your prisoner. I'm sorry. You weren't anyone important, right? Sorry. It's only the three Thalmor, right? Huh. Never seen that egg there before. Pine thrush egg. Anyway. So, yeah. Thalmor are normally on this road... Right along this coast here, on the way to the Guardian Stones, that's one way to definitely get some really good armor. Actually, speaking of armor, I'm gonna put it on because I'm excited about it. Because normally it takes a while to get. Wah. Now I got armor. Oh, that is terrible. I'm just like, yep. How do I fast travel? There, I couldn't remember how to fast travel. It's been such a long time. Oh. That's a pretty sword. That's, a great sword. What spell do I have? Shock. I have a bloody mace. Can I talk to you yet?
Whatever you need.
Ugh, Halvor. Simple and strong. I should have gotten the pick. I should have done his ship first, which was like the basics of blacksmithing.
You looking for a new blade?
Halvor, go away. Lucan.
The sooner you found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget.
Oh, that's your sister?
You've done a great thing for me and my sister. You're back from Bleak Falls. Did you find anything?
It means so much to us to
Thank
have
you.
Back where it belongs.
Some may call this junk.
Guy called treasure.
Call
well,
treasure.
You know, steel arrows are good. I don't have that much money. Oops. What do you got for sale, dog? Lockpick. Sell that. And that. And that. And one bow. I'm gonna keep those. Those are actually pretty cool. Hmm. enough for the harmony. Want a skull?
Till next time.
It's a fine day with you around.
I can marry you.
Here. That makes two of us.
But you're not that pretty, so bye. That's terrible. So, I'm gonna save. I haven't saved in a while. Oh. I murdered someone. Four assaults. Oops. Oopsie. I'm gonna save. Oops. That's it for this. Oh yeah. That is a long episode. I'm so sorry. That's it for this episode, guys. If you liked it, don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button down below. I will have more Skyrim videos coming. It's going to be one of those games I just keep uploading when I play because it's going to be fucking fun. So I'll see you guys in the next episode.